In this video, I will show you how to modify an inverter with square wave to sine wave. Step by step in details. This is a DC 12 volt to AC 220 volt inverter, with the output of a modified sine wave. Its details can be watched from last video published, on my channel. Those of components have been set up here, for showing the output of the inverter's waveform. Switch the DC power on. You see, it is a modified sine wave. Switch the power off now. Today's video will show you how to make it to the output of a sine wave. In order to have it done, needs to add a 1000 mH inductor and a 2μF capacitor, which their circuit is just like the low filter circuit. Its left side connects to the inverter's output. Its right side will be the output of a sine wave. Here they are. An inductor which was recycled from a fluorescent light. Its two terminals are here. A capacitor with its value of 2μF and 450 volt. Here they go, all secured on a small board. An inductor is here. A capacitor is there. Two of these wires will be connected to the inverter's output socket. This 3-pin socket here is for the sine wave output. The load such as bulbs or fan will be connected to there. All things here have been set up and connected properly. A DC 12 volt battery is here. That black cable has plugged into the multi-socket set. And two bulbs connected to the multi-socket set as well. The mini oscilloscope has been connected to the AC output. And also a multimeter's probes connected to the AC output for monitoring voltage level. Finally connecting the battery. Switch the DC power on. The bulbs are lighting. The multimeter indicated the output of AC 215 volt. And the mini oscilloscope has indicated the sine wave. So, added an inductor and a capacitor with their values appropriated. In fact, it is the low filter circuit's components, which are able to convert a square wave inverter to the sine wave one. Now you've known how to convert an inverter with square wave to sine wave. Thank you for watching. Please like, share, comment, and subscribe if you have enjoyed the video. Your encouragement is my motivation.